Do you know in just a few days, the tents in Bryant Park will be up and it's Fashion Week again?
And we got Julie Chang with the preview.
What will be hot in 2010? Don't stress out trying to figure it out. Michelle Maddock from the website SheFinds.com is here to tell us the top beauty and fashion trends of the new year. Michelle, welcome to Good Day New
Thanks,
York.
Julie.
Let's get started right away. Wedges going to be big this year.
Yes.
Because it's like, it makes all the sense. You can wear high heels and be kind of comfortable.
Right, you can be comfortable. And the other big thing in color is yellow and neutral. So we have two wedges here.
Mm-hmm.
We have a high, which is from Shea Madeira. This is a yellow suede.
That's $390.
$390. Mm-hmm. And we have Old Navy, $29.
Love it, love it, love it. Okay, and like embellished tees are going to be big this year.
A plain tee will not do this year, right? You have to have, your tee has to be dressed up. This is from French Connection. It's kind of like a beaded sequiny kind of thing.
I feel like strangers are going to come pet you when you wear this.
Yes. $131.
Okay.
But if you want to go a little lower, we have American Eagle, which is also embellished with silver sequins.
Okay.
And beads, and this one is only $79.
Okay, love it, love it. Okay, makeup, I guess pastel colors are big, but just to ensure that you don't look like an Easter rabbit, this kit sort of breaks it down for you.
So pastels are kind of hard to wear, but they are big, so you want to, you know, you want to jump on that trend, but you want help. And Lauren Luke is a social media star, she's a YouTube star, and what she does is she has all these videos online where she shows you how to apply makeup, and now she's come out with her own kits, if the pastel colors, with everything that goes with them, the lip color, the blush, because you know you don't want to mess up like if you're playing with a new color. This is from Maybelline. If you just want to kind of sample, they come with a whole bunch of different eye colors in the pastels, $10.
Okay, awesome. And I understand that signature bracelets is replacing signature necklaces.
Yes.
Okay.
So you know, signature necklaces were hot all winter, but now we're going to be all about the signature bracelet. This one is from Carol Lee. It's a pearl faux gold, you know, accessory. It's $250.
Okay. So that's a big spender.
Right. And that's the big one. The other one is from Molly Sims, is doing a line for HSN. You know Molly Sims, the big model.
Yeah, of course.
And these are kind of stretchy Hollywood bracelets.
Okay, and these are close to $70.
Right.
Okay, love that. On to the beauty products.
I like to invest in kind of the high-end products for at home, because the facials, you pay for the massage of your face.
Right.
It's an excellent product. They use it in spas across the country. They have plant ingredients and high-end cosmeceutical ingredients. Their new thing is a protocell cream.
Okay.
It's a moisturizer. It has apple stem cell technology that is anti-aging.
So botanical. Love it. And the cheaper end.
The cheaper end is from Garnier. They also have a plant-based product. And they have this new thing which has rollers. They're big into the rollers. You give your face, you can give your own massage.
And last but not least, over here we've got some eco fabric friendly products.
Right. So you know, it's all about recycling now with the eco. So this lovely shirt is from Lila Designs. It's made from recycled plastic bottles.
What?
Isn't that amazing?
What? This used to be a bottle?
Yes, this used to be a bottle. It's a new technology. They make fabric. It's called PET.
Wow.
Yeah.
So that's the next generation
soft,
of being
It doesn't
green,
feel like
right?
a plastic bottle.
And I love these. These used to be gum wrappers?
Right. This is from Nally Olin.
Okay.
She makes these really cute little headbands, and she makes them out of gum and candy wrappers.
How much is this?
That's
$18. $18. All right, guys. You can be cute and green at the same time. Love it. Thank you so much for coming in. And to find out all the information about all the items you saw here, log on to our website, myfoxny.com. I want the candy that came with this.